straight out of Diamond Star Productions. bass you ever heard.